Welcome back, Bill.
Thank you, Jazz. It's really great to be back.
It is.
I have no sleep.
Honestly, every night I listened to Harry Nilsson's Without You on repeat and cried myself to sleep.
Ooh. Ooh, gross.
Josh got annoyed. Apparently kept him up by, I don't know.
What a really low threshold he had. Oh, my God. Well, I am back, and yes, and still trying to catch up on my sleep. Tomorrow's show, we are going to be speaking with Holly Fulton, who did a film called Traces of the Trade. That's the slave trade. She was asking herself a few questions, like what was her family's involvement in the slave trade, and she created a film that it is an astonishing feature that is very brave because it analyzes her family and her community's complicity in the slave trade and the true horrors that are associated with that.
And there's a screening coming up this week.
And we'll talk to her about that and her film. And then we'll also talk with our friend Bob Flaherty. And Bob Flaherty is knee-deep in the news these days because he's the reporter for the Daily Hampshire Gazette covering schools, following the on-again, off-again promises of revenue coming from the state, coming from the federal stimulus package to rescue our school systems here in Northampton. Ain't happening. It's not happening. Bob will explain that to us. And then he'll also tell us, perhaps, what it was like to stand in for me as he read Babar for the Pioneer Valley Symphony. I'm curious to know how that went. So that happens tomorrow. I'm looking forward to it. And what I'm looking forward to most of all is a full night's sleep, which I'm not going to get because I'm working over there at Pleasant Street Video tonight till 11:30, tonight being 2 for 1.